There are many problems with facial recognition, particularly due to the challenging environment that these systems need to work in. People can move their head from side to side, forward and back. They can change the scale of their face, and also illumination can change between day and night, indoors and outdoors, or even in strong sunlight.